In today's video, we're going to be talking about how to repair a laptop that is constantly rebooting itself. So I have an HP laptop, HP Envy. Whenever I turn the device on, it'll launch open, show the HP logo, and then go to a blue screen for a split second and literally restart itself. And it repeats that process over and over and over again. In today's video, I will be showing you how to repair this issue. On top of that, if you have a password on your computer and you have no idea what that password is, you're not able to access it, you're not able to get in, or there's an administrator password on there, this same method could factory reset the device and erase everything off of it. That includes that password. Let's get started. Step one, make sure your device is powered off completely. Step two, figure out which button is yours in order to get to the troubleshooting page. I have an HP laptop and mine is F11. Yours may be F12, F8, F4, F3. You're just gonna have to keep turning off the device, turning it on, and then constantly tapping that button in order to figure out which one's yours. So I'm gonna turn off my device, turn it on, and start tapping F11. If your computer doesn't say please wait after tapping on that button, it means it's not launching over to the troubleshooting page. You're gonna have to turn off the device and start tapping on another button. Once again, F12, F10, F8, F11, F4, F3. Try all those keys. Let me know which one works for you. So I'm gonna power on, quickly start tapping on F11. Please wait. Here's what will happen. All your personal files and apps will be removed. Your PC settings will be changed back to their defaults. Next, choose a target operating system. The only one I have here is Windows 8. I'm gonna click on that. You want to fully clean your drive when you remove your files. You can also clean the drive so that the files can't be recovered easily. This is more secure, but it also takes much longer. 1. Just remove my files. This will take a few minutes. 2. Fully clean the drive. This will take much more time. We're going to go with the first option. Okay. All ready to go. This will remove your personal files and apps from your PC and restore all these settings to their defaults. Make sure your PC is plugged in. Reset. Getting devices ready 100%. Choose a country/region where you'll use this PC and your preferred language, United States, English, US. Next. License and terms. There's a high chance I'm signing away my life, but I don't give a damn. I'm just gonna click on accept. Full name, we're gonna skip that because this is simply not my PC. I fixed it for somebody, so skip. And there you have it. That pretty much wraps it up for this video. Guys, if you want to see any more videos like this from me in the future, let me know down below. If you have any questions pertaining to this issue, once again, let me know down below. Anyways, guys, Benji D here from Get Fixed. Come on now, I'm out. Peace.